finally, in the AHL, the Phantoms welcomed Wilkes-Barre Scranton to the Civic Center tonight. We take you to Glens Falls, where Ben Holmstrom has done this a time or two throughout his five seasons as a Phantom. First period, Adirondack on the power play. Brandon Manning's blast found its target. The third-year defenseman made it one zip. 2-1 Adirondack when Chris Vandebelle scored the clinching goal. The Phantoms skate past the Penguins.